Foi mais da ficha, fica entendendo que o tio Bico, né, meu irmão? Hi guys, this is me, Shazib Kazmi, and today I'm going to talk about the HTML basics. So, you have heard about web building. So, I will just today tell you about basics of web building. So, you can use Notepad in your computer that is already installed, that have already installed in your PC or laptop, but I am using another text editor which name is Sublime. I will provide the downloading link in the description down below, so check and download that. That will bring you comfort. Sublime text editor 3, I have just opened it. Now it is opened. Now guys, I will just tell you the first thing that an HTML document have, that is HTML, right? HTML, then close it, then slash HTML. Now firstly save it. Now save it. I will just save it naming HTML and just go to desktop and save it. Now I will just minimize it in here. This HTML document, what has happened? This. HTML, now it is opening. This is an HTML document. So I will tell you how do you want to open this file. So I will just not just Opera, I will open it with look for just no, just there's Opera. I have not good option for Chrome. No, I have just made a mistake, I guess. So just again go and again save it. Save is again, save is HTML dot HTML. So if you want to save a file, first write the name and then dot HTML is compulsory, otherwise your website will not work. So just I have write HTML dot HTML. Now save it. Now I will just minimize it and here it is. That will show the browser's face. I'll just delete it. Now I'll just open. They will not show the dot HTML, but that will, that is compulsory. Let's open. So this is our website. Website face like that. HTML dot HTML is its name. Now just, now it's totally blank. Now we will work over here. We'll just minimize it and just like maximize that. Now we will just work over here. We'll open Sublime. This is the professional method. Put Sublime right here. Now just tape between the HTMLs and enter. Now type head. Now type neat title would be we'll be making website on web developing. I'll just make it a little bit bigger and just click on enter. Now type body. Now the body, now this is HTML take between top and end. This will contain all the websites content. Now it is head, mean head is this star. This part is head, this part. So we have put it web developing, and if we will refresh it, now if we will refresh it, now there will say web developing. This is the head part and title is written over here. So So the body will contain whole website here to end, and website HTML tag will contain all of the website. So click between the body and write. I will just write in between heading H1, and just I will go to here is an extra tag H1. Now click between H1 and write web sites. Now just we have put it this. Now we'll just give a background to this where, so we will just put BG color is equal, we'll put yellow. We'll put yellow, and when we'll refresh it, now here our website is working. Now we will put it in the center. So there is another tag for center. Center, and just put these H1s in center. My F is not working off keyboard, so I will just cut in F to work. I will just cut in F and come to my ear and just cross it. Just come here. Now center. Now just we'll save it. And here and it has come in center. Now we will increase this size. So there is another tag. Click here and write font. Now just F font. Then space color would be red, color would be red, size would be 15. Now just we will add. We have not saved it. Firstly we'll save it and we'll come here in F5. Now it is gone. Now we will write our importance of website. So just after here, just center, click on enter and then enter. Now write about importance of website. So we'll just put, firstly we will close the fun tag / front. Now front is has cam, so just enter right here and we'll just type again a font to design our paragraph. Not just paragraph, we'll take H3. This H1 means bigger heading, H2 means normal heading, H3 means little bit smaller, H4 means more than smaller, and H1 is normal text. So font color would be blue, and not just blue. Now we will write H2. Now we'll write importance of web development. Web development. Now we have put it. Now we'll just go ahead and refresh it. Now we'll first save it. After that, go here and refresh it. Now here we have got importance of web development. Now we will put another. We will just make this importance I capital. And after that, we will just go enter and we will just type. OL means ordered list. We'll create some lists, then li list. This we'll go to here and type OL type. Type means it may be in Roman numbers, it may be in alphabetical form, maybe in numerical. So we will try. If you want Roman number, you must press I. Type is equal I now. In list. First benefit would be it is important for advertisement. It is important for advertisement. Then again, and list taken. It is also a way of earning money. It is also a way of earning money and it brings us news and general knowledge and other source of info. We have put it 3 points. We'll just save it and go to here. And now you can see it is Roman numbers here are some Roman numbers, and these are, now we will just give a color to this list. So we'll just first close the tag of h2, front of h2. So we'll just close. Now we'll give a front to ol. Now guys, see here. Knowledge. Now we'll just give a front to OL. For that purpose, click over here and enter and type front, and just one front here, and just closing at the bottom of OL. Now we'll just give some color. Font color is equal lime. Font color is equal lime. OL type is equal. Font color is equal lime. Now just save it and just go to browser and check F5. Now it has gone lime. Website development. Now we will be having font, then enter. Now we'll be having some links. So we'll just, I'll just type h1, not just h1, I guess h1, it might be h3, and here it also be h3, and I will just type web creating websites. Now web creating websites. So I will just then enter Now I will type. I will create some tables, columns and rows. So for the tag is table. Table. Then I will just go to and border is equal this. Border is equal to insert it. And then just border is equal to and border color is equal green. Now just I will now between the table takes right tr mean table row. Between table rows there would be table data. Now of data of each row. Now, each table. So each square in the square. So I will just type. Now we'll websites and again click here and I will just again type table data and I will write description. After that I will just enter table row would be end. Now I will again create a row and type table data would be of Wix. First one is wix.com. Wix. I will just give a link. So I will just link takes a. So write a half is equal what a half is equal. We'll give the link. So we'll just type wix.com. a half is equal wix.com. Then write close the a. And the between the closing tag we'll write up the word that will display our link. So we'll just write Wix. Now just in the again data table data we'll just write it is an easy web developing website everyone can create website here without knowing anything about web development. Our first point is clear table draw and now we'll enter and again draw a table draw and enter. Now I will just write table draw and I will just write table data and after table data I will write in table data what should I write yes world does word pit word pit word pit. So I'll just not just word pit, I will just give a link a half is equal word pit dot com and just table data and just again a table data. It is also like this. So I will just copy it. Copy it and just paste it in the data table. Now I will just save it and just go to this. Now guys, here we have got. I will just check our website. I just forgot to put something here, so I will just minimize it and write a hard reward paid in. I've just closed a take. Now I will write word paid. Now I'll just save it and go to browser and refresh it. Now here we have got WordPad, another in descriptions. We have created columns, another in other. Now we'll just creating websites, and here and here our website is ready. We'll just check the wix.com's link. So open a new tab, wix.com. Now just we have put it, I guess the link is incorrect. So I will just go back to my website and I will just click here and write wix.com. We'll just get the whole link, it is the whole link, and we'll just cut it. And this is my website. I will just go to Sublime, and where is the, yes, here it is, the link size. I'll just use it now. I will just save it and go ahead and refresh it. Refresh it now. I will just go to wix.com. The website is getting ready. Now our HTML website is going towards Sublime. It is working. It is searching. So guys, it is camp today. Put up wix.com. So guys, if you want to get more and more updates to my channel, visit over here. And there are a lot of technological tips, like that, technology tips and tricks of getting some tricks, or of learning HTML, programming, web developing, animation, another thing. So don't forget to subscribe my channel, like and share my channel, please guys, support me. I am new at YouTube, and subscribe me please. Now it is working. Thank you guys for watching my video. Peace.